The University of Pittsburgh has been a leader in education and a pioneer in research since 1787. We now again lead the way in education by preparing the workforce of the future. Our distance learning graduate degrees are designed to accommodate students who cannot regularly come to campus, but who want to further their education and obtain graduate degrees or certificates from our institution.
I think I really saw the possibility of using technology to enable higher levels of collaboration within the industry.
The distance learning component benefits the students because they're actually able to experience real projects that the distance learners are typically working on. The students do a project, and actually the distance learners present remotely as well. So, you know, they are in New York, Hawaii, San Francisco, and they're presenting their project to the students in our class. And it's a really great interaction between the live students and the distance learners.
One of the case studies that was mentioned in the book was the San Francisco-Oakland Bay Bridge project. Well, it turns out that one of our distance learning students is actually in San Francisco working on that project. So he was really able to bring that personal perspective to the class.
It brings the classroom to the students. Most of these students would have a difficult time trying to attend a live class. So it opens up the option of taking classes from their work site or from their home.
My name is Jason Hendershot, and I'm currently in the Swanson Engineering Distant Learning Program for the Pennsylvania Mining Engineering Certificate. I'm currently working for Alpha Natural Resources along with a few other employees. We are all currently taking the program through our company. With us working full-time and taking it distantly, we can get held up at the office.
With the distance learning aspect, we're not sure if everybody's going to be able to attend at the time of the class. To be able to deliver the information through the course web, we post the recordings of the classes, very organized by each class. They can simply, you know, click on the class that they may have missed, view the recording, have all of the material that we covered there, the notes, the tutorials.
A great benefit to the way distance learning is offered at the University of Pittsburgh is that there is that live interaction. I guess what I'm striving for is to give the students the same kind of experience as they would have if they were actually sitting in the classroom.
It works in our schedule perfectly. We can actually speak to the entire classroom live. That allows us to get feedback from the professor as well as the students that are currently sitting in the class.
It's changing the typical format associated with a university graduate course.
I just think it's exciting to think about the possibilities of merging these ideas and thoughts from different perspectives and backgrounds. I think it definitely will enrich in the learning experience for all of the students.
Students interested in pursuing advanced degrees and certificates through the distance learning program can currently take classes in the following areas: construction management, mining engineering, and transportation engineering. We are working to develop such programs in all other areas of our profession. Visit www.engr.pitt.edu for more information.